West Lynn, where flooding is close. Street like West Neptune. There's a Bennett Street, forcing drivers like this one to turn around or risk water that's lapping on doorsteps. Following a night of flooding, down trees,